I'm Ian Vivio, and the message I'd like to give to my life is let us all learn from our mistakes, because what happened to our dearest relatives was terrible. We stand to a dark place.
My name is Anais, I'm from Rwanda, and I wanted to say that as Rwandans, we should all join up, we should all join hands to enlighten our country and keep making it a better place.
Nitwa Davis Badia, ni ku Green Hills Academy. Mesaje mfite uyu munsi ni ukubabwira ko nitwe rubyiruko rw'u Rwanda twubakiye ku mateka yacu kuba u Rwanda rushya.
And our past was ugly. But we can build upon our mistakes. We're the youth, we are the future. Let's stay united.
My name is Ben Rutabana, and the message I'd like to send to the youth of Rwanda is that now is the time to come together and become one, to join so that we can rebuild Rwanda. Because to show the world, we need to show the world that we are not limited by just the genocide, but we could go further than that and rebuild as one. So this is a message to all the youth of Rwanda. Let us rebuild this country.
Le Rwanda, c'est une terre ballonnée de douceur, où rayonne la foi de l'antique ailleurs, où pleut les valeurs humaines. Le Rwanda, c'est ma terre d'accueil. Si vert, c'est l'espoir d'un monde meilleur.
My name is Landry. My message today is to remember the past and have hope.
It's you, Doctor. And my message is let's have hope, strength against ideology.
Say no.
Two. Good afternoon. My name is our teacher Samuel Mukomambogo from Green Hills Academy. And this is my message to the Rwandese people as they approach the commemoration of the genocide that happened 20 years ago. I've been here for the last 2 years, and I want first of all to note the kindness of the Rwandese people, the beauty of this country, the healing that has taken place since the genocide of 1994 up to today. And I know that these Rwandese people have a strong spirit. I've seen them, the way they go about their business, the way they have developed the country. The children born after the genocide appreciate the suffering their parents and maybe their grandparents went through. But they mingle well, they don't see the hint of animosity, and the healing process is going on very well. I want the Rwandese people, I request the Rwandese people to carry this healing spirit forward.
Remember, renew, unite.
Ici au Rwanda et partout au monde, plus jamais.
Respect and love lessons and gain wisdom from one another. We seek together to avoid the recurrence of conflict and tragedy, to build peaceful and stable community in which all can share equitably in social progress and economic prosperity. Amanda is
Sarah. Urubyiruko rw'Abanyarwanda bose nuko twakwiyumvisha ko iyo yari politiki mbi yaranze bari Abanyarwanda b'icyo gihe, kuko twebwe nk'urubyiruko rw'Abanyarwanda b'ubu twakwishyura.